Good morning, students. In the previous video, we have learned about the story of chapter number 6, that is the three houses. Now, in this video, we will learn about the various exercises that are in this chapter and we will learn about how to attempt and how to solve these exercises. So, let's begin with the first part. The first part is match the goats with their houses. First part, A part says, match the following. On the left side, there are the goats and on the right side, there are the houses of the goats given. We have to match where the big goat lived, where was the house of the middle goat and where was the house of the small goat. You have to match them. Next, B part is, who says this? The big goat, the middle goat or the small goat? There are some sentences given. There are four sentences given. You have to tell which sentence was spoken by which goat. Like for example, first sentence, let us sleep under the big tree. Ki chalo, big tree ke niche sote hain. Toh ye sentence kisne bola tha tino goats mein se? You have to tell that. Okay, C part is, which goat do you think was clever? And discuss with your partner and give the answer. As you have read the story, as you have learnt about the story, you have to tell which goat was clever according to you, which goat was very intelligent according to you, and you have to give the answer accordingly. D part is, there is a picture shown. Where will you make your house? Draw and color your house. This picture says, if you want to make a house at this place, where would your house be? You have to draw your house at any place in the picture you want to. Along with, you have to color that house. In the learn words part, there is a picture shown to us. And on the left side, there are names of some animal homes given. Like in the red portion, here we can see, these are the name of the animals' homes. So, in the given blanks, in the given spaces, you have to write which home belongs to which animal. The name of which home belongs to which animal. For example, this is a home, this is a home, this is also a home. You have to tell which home belongs to which animal. In the learn the language portion, we will learn about this, that, these and those. Firstly, we will look at the pictures. See, there are two goats and they are saying, this is my house. They are pointing to this house, that this is my house. And the another goat is saying, pointing towards the house that is on the rope. She is saying, that is your house. Okay, so basically we use this to talk about one thing that is near to us. As we can see, this goat is saying, ye wali jo goat hai, wo is goat ko bol rahi hai ki ye tumhara ghar hai. This hum use karte hain us cheez ko represent karne ke liye jo ki hamare paas mein hai, jo hamare near hai. And that hum use karte hain us cheez ko represent karne ke liye jo humse thodi dur hai. For example, ye jo small goat thi wo middle goat ko bol rahi hai ya big goat ko bol rahi hai, that is your house. That kyun bol rahi hai? Ye abhi bahut dur khadi hai aur ye inka house hai jo wo rock ke upar hai, to wo bol rahi hai usko ki wo tumhara ghar hai. Wo ko represent karne ke liye, matlab jo cheez hamare se dur hai usko represent karne ke liye we use that. Clear? So in the next picture, in the next part, we learn about the two other words, that is these and those. Firstly, humne kya learn kiya? Usage of this and that, and ab hum karenge these and those. When start, these is used to talk about more than one thing. See here what I have told you, when we want to talk about one thing only, like when we want to talk about only one thing, when we want to talk about, tell about only one thing that is near to us, we use this, and that is far away from us, we use that. Only one thing. Okay, when we want to talk about more than one things, more than one thing that is near to us, we use these. Matlab ek se jyada cheeze jo humse near hai unke liye hum use karte hain these, aur ek se jyada cheeze jo humse far away hain, jo humse dur hain, unke liye hum use karte hain those. Okay, so now in the A part, you have to look at the pictures and you have to correct the words to complete the sentences. There are some sentences given and there are some pictures given to us. We have to complete the sentences using this and that. For example, this or that is a cupcake. A boy is sitting, cupcake is in front of the boy, and you have to tell whether we would tick which word, either this or that. You have to do this accordingly. Like boy saying this is a cupcake, ye ek cupcake hai, ye uske paas mein pada hua hai, to hum kya use karenge, this. Okay, similarly you have to tell about all the other sentences. In the B part, there are fill in the blanks given. We have to choose among, we have to choose between these or those. These or those इसमें हमने fill करना है, और सारी जो fill ups हैं आपकी, start आपने करना है capital letter से, because as we know, our sentence always start with the capital letter. अब यहाँ पे जो जितनी भी चीजें given है, that are more than one, तो उसके लिए हम क्या use करेंगे, these या फिर those, according to near and far. जैसे हमने that or this किया था, उसी तरह से हम these और those करेंगे according to the near and far situation, and you have to complete the blanks accordingly. Now there is spelling words with double consonants. There are some words जिसमें कुछ spellings होते हैं जिसमें एक word two times आता है, एक word repeat होता है, that is double consonant आता है. जैसे कि यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है, कुछ वर्ड्स दिए हैं, सम वर्ड्स आर गिवन दैट विल कंप्लीट विद डबल एल, डबल टी और डबल पी. ओके, सो यहाँ पे पिक्चर्स आर गिवन, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द ब्लैंक्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द पिक्चर, ये किस चीज की पिक्चर है. फॉर एग्जांपल, व्हाट इज दिस ग्लास ऑफ वाटर, दिस इज फुल ऑफ वाटर, ग्लास फुल ऑफ वाटर, तो यहाँ पे क्या आएगा, डबल एल. ओके, अकॉर्डिंगली यू हैव टू पुट डबल टी, डबल एल और डबल पी अकॉर्डिंग टू द पिक्चर. And you have to fill in the blanks. In the listen part, in your app, in the listening portion, there would be some riddles given. There would be some riddles, and you have to listen to that riddles, and you have to tick on the correct options. There are four riddles given. Okay. Nextly, look at the pictures below. Point to the picture and ask your partner whose home it is. Like there are some pictures given. What you have to do is you have to tell, this is a shed. Shed belongs to which animal? This is a pond. It belongs to which animal? You have to tell. Okay, these are the homes of animals, and you have to tell which animal's home is which. Okay, मतलब कौन से animal का कौन सा home है, आपको ये बताना है इसमें से. There are some more homes given. You have to do similarly. Now in the right portion, firstly, look at this page, there is a picture given to us. Okay, so in the right portion, there are some sentences given, and by looking at this picture, you have to complete the right portion. There are five fill in the blanks given, like Lily stands under a dash. आपको कहां से पता चलेगा कि Lily कहां पे खड़ी है, इस picture से. Lily कहां पे खड़ी हुई है, under the tree. तो इसका answer क्या आएगा, under a लिखा हुआ है, तो इसका answer क्या आएगा, tree. Okay, similarly, by looking at this picture, you will complete the following fill in the blanks. So this was all about the exercises given in this chapter. I hope you have understood all the instructions clearly and all the things carefully. So now attempt your question answers and attempt your exercises carefully. Thank you.